Hello, this is Pepa for the Spot at Home Madrid. We are visiting a beautiful apartment where there's one bedroom for rent. They live two people here and there is one room available for one female. And we are in Cuatro Caminos, Calle Santa Engracia. This area is very well communicated. We have all sort of buses and connections from here. Is Cuatro Caminos is line 6, the circular one, and line 2. We are very close to Nuevos Ministerios, Avenida America, San Martín. We are very close to the center, just in 20 minutes. You can get to Sol, Quevedo, Bilbao. And there are many interesting things around. You have Santa Engracia, this street, which is a big road. You have all sort of business shops, supermarkets, anything you need. So I'm going to start showing you the apartment from the living room, right? The apartment is quite big, it has more than 100 square meters. And this is a communal area, so you have the living room, the kitchen, the bathroom. Starting showing you the living room, it's quite big and bright. There is a big table for lunch, there is two sofas, which is quite good for sharing. There is a TV, there is this big cupboard with decoration, plenty of light, and the view is going to a terrace which is belonging to one bedroom, but you can just sit occasionally but not always because the entrance is through one of the bedrooms. Alright, so I'm gonna carry on. This is the front door, so when you come into the apartment, this is the view you have. So let's this is one of the bedrooms which is occupied now, and there is another bedroom here which is occupied as well. Okay, so I'm gonna show you the bathroom. This is the bathroom, it's quite bright and nice. It has a big bath, nice sink, toilet, some shelves for your stuff. Okay, the corridor is quite big. I'm gonna carry on with the kitchen, which is quite nice and cute. It's fully equipped, so you have anything you need, all sort of glasses, pans, cutlery. You have a microwave, washing machine, sink, gas stove, fridge, ham and anything you need for cooking you have here, plates and everything. The views are going to a big patio. So this is the 7th floor, I didn't mention it, that's why it's so bright. And now I'm showing you the bedroom for rent. Okay, it's quite cute, it has a single bed, it has a nice stand-up wardrobe with plenty of space in it, and more space here, and a desk. Okay, you have a shelf, and it goes to an internal patio, so it's very bright. That's all, thank you so much, and I hope you like it.